Jeff Tuzo, he was a reliever early in the year for Calvert Hall. He's pitched some big wins now as a starter. What was working for you today, and tell me about the emotion of the game.
The curveball started working for me about the third inning. It took me a while to get used to the mound, but I was hitting my spots with a fastball, and the curveball was dropping really nicely.
They never quit. Talk about their hitting lineup a little bit.
They were solid all through the lineup. I mean, the kids, the bottom of the order, are getting shots off me, but they were definitely pumped up to play today. It was their last game here.
And you can never let up on any pitch against any of them.
No, you can't. You can never let up.
All right. Now, you guys got to get ready for next week. Regular season ends on Monday. Playoffs next Thursday. Congratulations on a big win on the mound, and thanks for coming on.
Thank you.